Hi friends, today I'm going to show you how to set up ZK Techco fingerprint device, fingerprint time attendance device. So we have a new device. We open the new box. We have a new device, the power adapter, power cut converter, the plate. With this plate you can install this device on the wall. Now we don't need this. So we have RFID card here, the device accessory, we have the cable, the device screw, everything. So this just keep in the box. So let's power the device. Just with the power. So after plugging the power adapter, we just plug in the device. You can see here, device is attempting start. Device operated by Linux operating system. So you can see on the screen, device operated by Linux operating system. So our device is started. You can see. So basic information about the device. Basic information about the device. This is the function keys, the OK button, menu button, escape button. These all things normally we use it. These are all numerical keys. So I press my finger on the device scanner.
Try again.
I scan this card. Or I try any password. So this device is blank. No user inside device. So now I'm going to register one user in the device. First we have to press the menu button, then press OK. Press new user, press OK. You can choose your own ID number. Defaults device start from the starting to until how many user in can go in the device. So we start from the number one. Let it default. So enroll FP means fingerprint. I scan my finger. Press OK. I scan my second finger. Press OK. Then escape. You can see here we have two finger in the device. So let the password also. 1, 2, 3. Press down. 1, 2, 3. Press down. Press OK. Then you can see here password. Then third one, enroll card. When I scan the card. So OK. So after this we can choose the role, user, registrar or admin. User is normal employee, all anybody is the all the user. Registrar, who can register employee, register people on this device, only register, he cannot perform any other task. If the admin can perform the full task on this device. Admin can delete data, can add member, can delete member, everything can. Okay, so let leave it user for the testing. I make press OK, continue, go out from escape. When I scan my finger, okay, second finger, okay. When I want to use the password, press OK. My ID number 1, 1, 2, 3. Press OK. Device, thank you. So when I want to use my card,
thank you.
Also thank you.
Thank you.
So you can see I can use my card. I can use my finger, or I can use my password. My ID number is 1. I have to press my ID. Press OK. Then I use my password. Press OK. So this is how to register new user on the device. So if we want to edit this user or edit any user in the device, so we press menu, go inside the menu, same user manage, click on the manage. When I click the manage, press the menu button. You can see here is my ID, two finger, password and the card. So I go to edit, press OK. I can add more fingers. Like if I want to add any finger here, so I can add one finger, one more finger, press OK. When I go here, you can see three finger. If I want to change my password, I can change my password 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. press OK. And I can change my card also. So now we have only one card, so no need. So I can change my role also here. If I admin, press OK. Okay, now you can see here, this device is locked with my finger. So I just go out, press the menu. Cannot enter in the menu because of this device is locked with my finger. If I press normally, it's my time daily punching data. So if I press a menu button and press my finger, I can enter in the menu, or I can enter with my card, or I can enter with my password 321. Okay, so you can see this is the admin feature. For normal user, they cannot enter in the menu. So normal other people, they cannot enter in the menu. Press 2 or anything, cannot enter in the menu until is the admin finger, the straight way enter in the menu. So admin can perform any task, admin can delete the data, admin can change the date, anything can do on this finger or this device, sorry. So now how to set up the IP address in this device. So I press the menu button, scan my finger, enter in the menu, then I go to COM, press OK, network, press OK. You can see here 192.168.0.2 IP address, subnet mark, gateway. So I just set my IP 192.168.0. I set this device IP 22. Okay, so subnet mask, my default gateway is same 192.168.0.1. Then I press OK, save. IP address is according to your own network. This is the my network, so I just fill the same IP as my network requirement. So IP address you have to fill according to your network. You have to check first your own network, then you can fill the IP address on this device. Now this device ready, so we can get this all the data in the PC. So in the second tutorial I will show you how to manage this device from the software. Thanks for watching guys. Subscribe my channel. If any question, you can comment me. I will reply you soon. Thank you. Thanks for watching.